They kill off the penalty. And now the veteran Cody Eakin feeds it ahead. Dahlin breaks in. Centering pass for Hinostroza, and he scores. And the Sabres break out on top. Vinny Hinostroza, the former Panther.
And you'll see how this one develops. Beautiful puck movement. They hit the trailer. And just enough time for Hinostroza to gather that puck. And you see how he curls it and just puts it open. And hits. You mentioned takeaways, shots on goal.
Cousins has a chance here, and he rips it home. Dylan Cousins got three, beats Bobrovsky. It's 2-0 Sabres.
There you see the turnover, the neutral zone. There's the commitment. And wide open on that side is Cousins. He's got enough time. Takes an extra step.
Olsen, they're going at it. Joe Thornton gets in there to get a stick on it, but it's picked up by Cousins. Drags it towards the net, puts it in front, the shot, and they score again. And the Sabres have a 3-0 lead. Hinostroza with a pair of goals.
This play all started when the Panthers, with full control, they got over the blue line, but they didn't have any speed. The Sabres get control of that puck, and there's a beautiful move. Joe Thornton decides to go for the puck instead of the man, and the centering pass over on the far side. There it is. Beautiful pass.
And cleared. Middlestad looking for a chance. And he scores! Oh my! It squeaks through Bobrovsky, and it's a 4-1 game.
Oh boy, what a big goal by the Buffalo Sabres. That one's gonna hurt. You know, long pass, it gets, freezes there, Gudas. Middlestad comes in, and he just looked like he wanted to pass that puck. And he decides at the last second, I'm just going to throw it on goal.
Back to Jeff Skinner. Skinner into the hurricane zone. Get it to the point. Oh, shot deflects and they'll score. This one will count for Buffalo off of a deflection. Jokiharju from the point goes off of a body. And Byronta with 31.3 seconds left in the first.
Yeah, there's a battle in front between Ian Cole and Olofsson, a real battle. And I think it went off of Cole. Jokiharju gets it to the net quickly.
He's left in the period. Now Miller has it. He'll work it across. Okposo to Bryson. Bryson, his shot, the deflecting score. Gergensen out in front on the power play with 25.6 seconds left in the second period. And the Canes lead is now 5-2 after that goal by Gergensen.
Last minute of both periods played tonight.
And this is going to be reviewed for a high stick.
Yeah, it's... Bryson gets it through. Is where Gergensen's contact...
Pezzik. Pezzik fending off the check. Got it out in front. They shot off the post. They score! Brett Murray was there to pound it home. And Buffalo Roar don't go anywhere. It's a one-goal game.
And he's had a good game here tonight once again, but here's the dump-in. This is Pezzik, the defenseman down low. What a play. On the backhand, throws it to the front of the net. You got Cousins right off the far post. He ties up the stick of Lindgren right there. The puck is able to come.
Played away from that pressure over on the left side of the ice. And with 6:15 to go, here's a breakaway. Vinny Hinostroza scores!
Here's Robert Hägg with a long pass. Finds Vinny Hinostroza. You see the D just coming onto the ice. Orloff doesn't get back. Vinny Hinostroza gets in behind him, and the guy smashing his stick on the ice behind right there. That was the D coming off the bench. And Orloff, he's...
And the Sabres bank it out the boards to center ice. Kataposo, nice read. Asplund has a 2-on-1 with Cousins. Gets it across. Butcher scores! Will Butcher jumps into the rush to make it an extra odd man rush and picks up his first goal in a Sabres uniform.
And here they are on the attack. This is Asplund. He finds Will Butcher coming right down the gut of the ice. That third man coming into the zone. But you watch, Dylan Cousins keeps driving through to the net, kind of pulls that D. Schultz out a little bit. And that just gives the opening that Will Butcher needs. Watch over on the far side.
Back, nice move by Darlene around Kyle Connor. Scores! Power play marker Rasmus Dahlin. And the Buffalo Sabres have the game's opening tally.
I think he might have surprised himself here as he just kind of gives the puck to Tage Thompson. A little back bump reverse. And look how quickly Dahlin gets to the middle of the ice, up off the crossbar and in. And there was no celebration either. He celebrates like Brett Hull with the no sellier. He wasn't.
By Hinostroza. For Cody Eakin. Eakin back for Hinostroza. Score! Anders Bjork made his way to the front of the net and found himself alone. And the Buffalo Sabres have a 2-1 lead.
This is just that perpetual motion. All five guys moving their feet, moving the puck. And now the Sabres catch the Jets puck watching here a little bit, and tons of time and space. And the breakdown defensively as Anders Bjork finds it.
Galukinen. Tage Thompson wins down. Dahlin at the line looking for a lane. Scores! Rasmus Dahlin unloads. Thompson was in front of the net. And late in the second period, the Buffalo Sabres have regained the lead.
This one chance here, 38 seconds remaining, and a drive to the net. And Sabres bench wanted a call, didn't get it from Tage Thompson. And so the recovery to the net front. And watch the way that Dahlin fades to his left. Shoots to his right, and there's Thompson, 6'7", using his size wisely. Does it go off?
An odd man rush for the Sabres. Skinner with Tage Thompson. Skinner fires, scores! Odd man rush for the Sabres, and Jeff Skinner gets his ninth of the year, and a two-goal lead for Buffalo.
Find a way to just win this one cleanly, and then they get to structure and speed awfully quick. A little kick to the middle of the ice. And now it's a two-on-one. Jeff Skinner uses Tage Thompson as a decoy. And he holds, and he gets his ninth of the season. Four-time 30-goal scorer. He was the youngest Calder Trophy winner in the National Hockey League until Nathan MacKinnon came along and won it.
Not being able to put the puck on net.
Oposo denied by Talbot. And now they score. A deflected shot from the line. And Talbot beaten for the first time. Cousins got a piece of this one along the way, it appeared. Ties the game.
This line has worked well together all season long. Oposo able to bring the puck to the front of the net, and a little screen, little traffic, looks like it bounced up.
Now Jankowski once more. A centering pass, Pesek scores. Hinostroza went cross ice, found Pesek on the weak side. He sneaks it by Talbot, and Buffalo is tied at 2-2.
Jumping out strong, fourth line against fourth line. They just out-muscled them and out-skated a good heads-up play as the defenseman got lost backside as Pesek comes down and was able to...
Thompson can win it for Buffalo. And he does! Thompson beats Talbot, and the Sabres...
Sam Lafferty out for the strap. This is Jankowski trying to pass it in the back. Effectively, it was through O'Connor. Hayden, good feed of Fitzgerald. The shot stopped. Rebound and score. The Sabres on the board. Gergensen's.
Pulled the cat out of the bag there or something and made another save, but not quite. As the puck gets behind him and it goes in and out very quickly. Fitzgerald with the shot. The rebound, that hit Jari in the mask.
Close though, curls, top of the zone. Asplund finds Dahlin, he's there, he shoots, he scores! You called it, Rasmus Dahlin.
On a swivel, and take a look, a little stop up, watch everybody focus down in the corner. Dahlin comes in, he just sneaks in behind everybody. McGinn's looking, can't get over quick enough.
In the period, so you know the message has been delivered. Suck with a shot, scores! Thompson in front of the net, off the shot by Alex Tuck, and within the first minute of the second period, the Sabres cut the lead in half.
can see how fired up he is. Watch 89 here at the point. He's going to get this one. Just fire it through. Big Tate Thompson got himself established in front. Just a nice redirection because he's got himself there. He's got a presence. A nice easy shot there by Tuck.
To the wall and the puck is flipped up. Here's a breakaway. Tate Thompson in all alone. Thompson scores! What a pass! What a finish! This game is tied at two.
Getting the pucks out here. This one's just a high flip up through the middle. You got two Sabres. You got Thompson and Tuck in the neutral zone looking for that play. And Tate Thompson, he makes no mistake here. Goes to his forehand and beats.
Back to Levine with 5.5 to go. Sabres down by a pair, working it to the far boards. Prow, Victor Olofsson way up top. Rebound scores! Ethan Prow! First in the National Hockey League, and it gets Buffalo back within one.
It's got to give these guys a boost. Here he is, being aggressive. Look at him, he's sneaking down that far side, and he finds that opening. He realizes that puck's going to come to the net. He knows the shot's coming. He gets himself in that area, perfectly comes out, sneaks it in.
For Butcher. Butcher dusts it off, gives back for Olofsson, drags and shoots. Varlamov to save the rebound, they score. It's Kyle Oposo, who was charging in to find that loose puck, a power play goal to tie it here with a minute to go in the first.
Bounce back here, I guess you could say, and Sabres just kind of stayed right with it. There's Krebs fighting for the puck. They get it back to the point. Quick shot and a little screen, and Islanders aren't just able to control the rebound, get back in time. That's Olofsson with the shot, and Varley makes the original save, and a little